So before starting our topic, let's take a quick recap of multiplication. Multiplication is the repeated addition. And repeated addition means adding equal groups together. Let us understand these by some examples. Here we are having three baskets. And each basket consists of two cherries. So we can write it as 2 plus 2 plus 2, which equals to 6. In other words, we can also say that we have three sets of two cherries. So we can also write as 2 multiplied by 3, which equals to 6. Let's have another example. Here we are having three groups of four blocks. We can write it as 4 plus 4 plus 4, which equals to 12. Or in other words, we are having three sets of four blocks. We can write the multiplication sentence as 4 multiplied by 3 equals to 12. Students, you have to remember that 0 and 1 are two special numbers. When we multiply a number by 0, the answer is 0. For example, when we multiply 5 and 0, the product is 0. Similarly, when we multiply a number by 1, the answer is the number itself. For example, 7 multiplied by 1 equals to 7. Now we shall discuss the multiplication of two-digit number by one-digit number. Here we will particularly discuss the conversion of ones. Here we have an example, 23 multiplied by 4. First, we put the values in the place value chart. 23 has 2 tens and 3 ones, and 4 comes in the ones column. Then, in the first step, we will multiply 4 and 3. 4 multiplied by 3 equals to 12. And 12 equals to 1 10 and 2 ones. So, 2 comes in the ones column and 1 goes carry in the tens column. Now, we will multiply 4 and 2 in the next step. 4 multiplied by 2 equals to 8 tens. And we will add the carry over 1 ten to 8 tens. And the answer is 9 tens. So 9 will come in the tens column. The product of 23 and 4 is 92. Now we will discuss the multiplication of two-digit number by one-digit number, in which we will study the conversion of ones and tens. Here we have an example, 39 multiplied by 5. We put the numbers in the place value chart. 39 has 3 tens and 9 ones, and 5 comes in the ones column. So let's begin the multiplication. Step number 1. First, we will multiply 5 and 9. 5 multiplied by 9 equals to 45. And the 45 equals to 4 tens and 5 ones. So, 5 will come in the ones column and 4 will go carry to the tens column. Step number 2. In step number 2, we have to multiply 5 and 3. 5 multiplied by 3 equals to 15. Step number 3. We have to add 15 tens and 4 tens. 15 plus 4 equals to 19 tens. And the 19 tens equals to 109 tens. So 9 will come in the tens column and 1 will come in the hundreds column. So the product of 39 and 5 is 195.